Hi.
How you doing?
How you doing, man?
Good.
Christopher.
So you're looking at the Home Depot sales associate position?
Yes, sir.
Okay, let's start off with our first question here. Tell me a bit about yourself.
As soon as possible, we're presuming.
In high school, I'm in a lot of activities such as football. I sometimes trap shoot, golfing quite a bit. I'm involved in church.
You heard of that before?
Yeah, that's gonna probably help you.
Well, I'm just gonna hit you.
Yeah, it has. I mean, it's been there for like 6 years now.
Notes on the bottom. You're not.
It's really helped me stay for 6 years. And went to the internationals one year and we won it all. There's a we made this project. It was we would put plant in the ground. We had these little chemicals in there. Make it grow super big.
Really?
We would get so much out of it. We would stay or not stay international. We won it all. That was pretty good.
This is that for Deco or
that was
pretty. He's been in Deco for 6 years. Went to internationals once. Took the win.
Is that like
I don't like doing this work. That's for sure. And I'm able to stay consistent.
Good morning.
And I'm Zachary. Pick up shifts and not miss them.
Yes, sir. Nice to meet you.
Why would you like to work for our company?
I like to work for your company because it's got a good name to it, the Home Depot. I mean, you hear it. It's a good name. From what I've seen, they got all good employees and they seem to have their stuff together. So that's always a positive there.
What would your previous employer say about you?
My name's Zachary Kent. I'm here for
you. Well, my previous employers, I've had a few jobs. I've never gotten, and I've been fortunate to have that. So,
would you permanently
I would say that this is a positive thing. I am personally great. If you call them up, I'd say a lot of puzzles.
I like to keep a lot of that.
What's your most interesting or stimulating part of any job you've ever had?
A lot of
interacting with certain people and just staff. There's so many different people.
We're probably
not going to be able to comply with them.
I think the best boss you've ever had, and help naming their name, state how they have supervised.
Well, the best boss, his characteristics, he's on the same level as me.